episode of 6 Reasons Why with your host, Meenal. And of course, the season of Octoberfest is here. And what better place than Effingut to celebrate it? I've got 6 bloody good reasons for you to get your ass here and enjoy the most amazing October brews at Effingut. Oh wait, I actually have a contest for you. I'm going to be holding a glass of beer in my hand for almost all 6 reasons. There's one sneaky reason that doesn't have this glass in my hand. You gotta tell me which one it is and win vouchers from this place. Effingut!
Reason number one.
Well, I can't start my 6 reasons why with the first reason not being about the brew. Of course, it means Manu Gulati, the man behind Effingut, and I'm right here with him with their Octoberfest special brew. What is this, Manu?
Hi, Meena.
Hi.
Nice to have you here first.
Cheers.
So this beer is what we do every year. As a matter of fact, the world does every year.
Okay.
This is the Fest beer, the Octoberfest beer, also called Märzen,
okay,
which means March in German.
March in October?
March in October. So there's a little, there's a nice little story that
okay.
goes with it.
Okay.
And, so this beer, actually, I think it originated somewhere about 1600s
okay.
in Germany.
Uh-huh.
And as you know, there was no other, you know, now you can use glycol, you can chill the beer, etc.
Right, right.
There was nothing else there at that time. So beer, they would stop brewing beer in the month of March. Because after March,
oh.
it would get very warm.
Right, right.
And the beer wouldn't brew.
Correct.
So these guys would brew copious amounts of beer in March.
Okay.
Put that away in a lager, actually in the cellars below.
Okay.
And this beer would take about this long, from March to October to get ready.
Oh!
So it was a celebration of the beer getting ready mostly that started it off, of course, backed up with the wedding, with
right.
the royal wedding.
Uh-huh.
But that's how it is. The beer's brewed in March and had in October.
So is that what we've done at Effingut as well?
We take about 3 months to get this beer ready.
Yeah?
Yeah, but it's that.
So a lot of hard work, patience has gone into making this special brew for you. It's called the Märzen.
The Märzen.
The Märzen.
March
Märzen. Cheers to that. Cheers. And thank you so much for calling me to cover 6
thank
reasons
you for
why.
Being here. Thank you.
Reason number two.
Another reason for you to come to the Octoberfest at Effingut is, of course, the vibe of this place. Effingut is really well known for the amazing brews, the lip-smacking food, the quality service, and of course, the music. They've got some amazing musical nights happening. Thursday tunes, they've got Sunday retro nights, and of course, they also have some amazing DJ nights. So the vibe of this place is going to be very, very different during the Octoberfest. Some blues and whites in the decor is just going to add to the charm of the place. So yes, definitely a phenomenal reason for you to come to Octoberfest at Effingut. One of the biggest reasons why I think you must come for the Octoberfest at Effingut is, of course, for the contest Finding Borel. Who's Borel? This guy right here. He's the official mascot of Effingut. And if you're a regular at Effingut, then I'm sure you know him. But if you're not and you're going to be visiting Effingut the first or the second time, then make sure you look like this guy. A nice beard, bush full of hair, you're wearing your aviators, you have a chill personality, and most importantly, you must know your brews, your beer. Do you love beer? Do you know stuff about beer? Then you're definitely in to win this Finding Borel contest. What do you get? An all expenses paid trip for two to Germany with Effingut's travel partners. Hello India, hello world. So, isn't that a good enough reason to come to Effingut for the Octoberfest?
Reason number four.
If you're a gaming and quizzing enthusiast, then this reason is definitely your reason to come for the Octoberfest at Effingut. As you know, Tuesday nights at Effingut are definitely very popular for their quizzes. So Ace of Pubs in Oktoberfest is going to be all about Munich. As you know, Oktoberfest originated in Germany and they play several games there. Lots of games, lots of beer chugging, stein holding games that I think you'd be interested in if you come for the Octoberfest at Effingut. All their pubs, make sure you're here to enjoy gaming nights every Tuesday.
Reason number 5!
And one of the reasons why I think I'm going to be Padik at Octoberfest in Effingut is of course the food curated by the secret chef next door. What have we got here?
We have everything made from scratch.
Okay.
We've tried to do justice to Germany.
Okay.
Here we have lightly toasted toasties with cream spinach and pickles done in-house.
Okay.
We do our own sauerkraut, we do our own pickles.
Really?
Absolute wow. The Effin hot dog, our version of the Oktoberfest hot dog. Okay. You cannot have Oktoberfest without hot dogs and sausages.
Correct.
Currywurst. We have the baby back ribs with onion rings, again done all in house. And here we have slow braised roast beef, done in red wine and mushroom shallots.
Classic joke.
And classic. Absolutely classic.
Yeah.
And then we have a pie here. This is a classic hunter's chicken pie with again in house made. Onion rings, mash, and we have a beautiful brown gravy.
Oh, nice.
And then, of course, the currywurst. There's absolutely no
substitute.
There's no substitute,
yeah,
and there's no Oktoberfest without good sausages,
okay.
You know. And again, tossed in caramelized onions and an in-house German curry that we make. We make on our own.
Lovely.
Here we have noodles, mac and cheese noodles for the vegetarians. Noodles is again very popular in Germany,
right.
You know. And then we have the latkes, which is the potato pancakes served with sour cream and cheese sauce.
Right.
Right.
What are these?
And here we have jacket potatoes, carpote, I mean very, very famous again. With cheese, stuffed with cheese, and we have a non-vegetarian version with ham. And of course here we have beautiful caramelized onion cream tarts with three cheese.
I don't know, I think there's more than enough reason here to come to Octoberfest at Effingut and definitely taste this amazing menu curated by Super Chef next door.
Reason number 6.
And the last reason, not the least, because as you know I'm a huge fan of dessert. I have a massive sweet tooth, and the two desserts that you must try at the Octoberfest is definitely the apple tart and the black forest trifle. I'm going to dig into this right now. Ooh, as you can see, it's got like some insane layers.
Oh my god.
This stuff is delicious. It's like an old time. I've been reminded of my school. This is the kind of cake. It's delicious. And the apple tart. All right. With some ice cream. Delicious. This apple filling is insane. The shell is so nice and crusty and buttery. Oh, too good. So here you go. 6 reasons why you must come for the Octoberfest at Effingut. Alright, so I think I'm positively hammered, but I think I've given you 6 bloody good reasons to get to Effingut for the Octoberfest. I mean, the food, the brews, especially the mezzen, and of course the vibe, and Oktoberfest, and Borel, and the trip to Germany. Oh my god. Yes, totally hammered. This is 6 reasons why you must get your ass to Oktoberfest at Effingut, because it's bloody good.